Can we open up to what we have called reality? I am this, I am that, I will do this, I am just capable of that. No, I'm not. Oh, no. We're the first ones to cut our wings to do the best we can do in this life because we're afraid. We're afraid of that beast. We're afraid of that. Society taught us to be afraid of that. To be afraid of that animal inside because it can burn, because it can be too shiny, it can be too much. And people don't know what to do with it. You will be criticized, you will be judged, like, just fly low. There's this control in society that we are in. We're in this, like, cloud of energy of control that's keeping you caged. You know, you're here to shine like that, and these patterns are keeping you caged. That's what it is. I have all the excuses of the world to say I have the shittiest life ever, you know, to prove to you that I have no reason to be successful. I have no way to be successful and be traveling the world, helping people and doing what I love. No, it's impossible if you would see my life. But I don't want to get stuck in my history. I know that's just the past. I can change that right now. Daily connection, daily awareness of your blind spots. Being aware that everything you think is normal is just an illusion, is just the surface of what really is pulsating inside. And if you're committed to see the truth, if you're committed to see the whole picture of your life, then you're gonna go deeper. Then you're gonna do your practice. Then you're gonna be ready for this first step. That is called Unveil Your Blind Spots.